Start, set, and off.
And we are off. Number one in the nation.
And Matthew Boling in lane four, leading from start to finish.
Matthew.
And a battle for second and third. It looked like Hewitt finishes third. And Lance Broom second. Let's see if that's how it officially comes down. Matthew Boling, 9.98. Matthew Boling under 10 seconds in the boys' 100-meter dash, 9.98. Lance Broom, second of Katie Seven Lakes. 10.